On discharge from the hospital, I met the palliative care team to discuss initially pain management and how things were going to be for me at home, because I more or less live alone at home. They came out to my house straight away, and from there on they supported me and still are supporting me. So my day-to-day life was made much more easy.